Looks like he's all about instant gratification and numbing.
No driver's license.
No tax history.
No social media. No cell phone.
So how do we find a ghost?
A new FBI Most Wanted, next on CBS and streaming on Paramount+.